I've expressed my concern with Sable International's heavy-handed tactics. Our next caller witnessed them firsthand. Tell us what happened.
A bunch of us were protesting Sable, standing up for our rights like you always say, and suddenly they just start beating on people and arresting us for no reason.
This is always the risk of giving anyone too much power. They abuse it. Be aware that if you stand up to them, there may be consequences. It's up to you whether that's a risk worth taking. For me, clearly it is.
The crazy thing was, Spider-Man set us free.
Yes, well that's what happens when the supposed authorities start breaking the law. Next to them, other lawbreakers don't seem so bad. Thanks for calling. We're out of time.
Officers respond. We've got a 1010 narcotics in progress. Reported location is near the theater district.
Got it. Thesis paper on neurotechnology. This got me the job with Dr. Octavius. Those Sable guys are way too rough. Maybe I should step in. Yeah, step in. Sorry, forgot my ID. How about I prove who I am by kicking your butts? For his money.
Backup for a vehicle pursuit in progress. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
a high-speed car chase, all right.
This freaking ridiculous. Just pull over, you nutjob!
We are a peaceful...
Well, at least you're not texting.
Get him, Spider-Man. Just get headed for a roadblock.
Carjacker delivery! You guys have an impressive social circle. That concludes our Spider-Man car tour of New York. Ever hear a knocking?
I'm gonna put you in the ground! Damn it!
Going right through us!
So, we're all going to jail. Where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in. Jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that.
Update on the situation in Clinton.
Observation posted live. On alert for priority target.
The Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson... Can't leave this place operating. I'll try to close it down stealthily so no one gets hurt.
Like a killer. A target's a target. Absolutely. I just don't understand why the client's so obsessed with him. You don't get paid to understand. You get paid to complete the mission. And I will, especially since the target's Spider-Man and not Electro. With all those Rikers inmates on the loose, is it really a good idea to use all this for one guy?
We don't make the orders, we follow them.
Copy that, but Spider-Man actually takes down a lot of the same guys we're after.
You got discharged from the Army for insubordination, didn't you?
Yeah.
Control, priority target acquired. Engage it.
Are those spotlights to attract my attention? Maybe make it less ambiguous. Oh, spider logo. Nah, we get to... really wish Sable would tell our agents to chill already.
Requesting a status update from Midtown North.
We have ordered a crowd of civilians to disperse and are detaining those refusing to comply.
Fucking Spider-Man!
We need to have a chat about your definition of security. Always knew these Sable guys were gonna be bad news. Muggers.
Surprise!
You're gonna perish!
Spider-Man, you're
dead! Other cities can teach their heroes. New York's got
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I want to take a closer look.
They think the boss can't run things from the inside? Boss. A lot of people own a lot of things, that's true. I thought it was buddies with the man. They work together. The boss never trusted him.
Guess he was right not to.
Did I hear his story? Pretty soon Osborn's gonna wish he remembered who his friends are.
Keep an eye out for Spider.
That guy's a pain in the ass. Why is he doing it?
James said he's an egomaniac. Makes sense to me.
I got an ego too, but I also got to get paid if I get shot.
Jameson said Spider-Man should get off the guy.
Hear that?
Heads up, Spider.
You got insurance. How's he doing that?
with the Kingpin and live.
Not till Thanksgiving!
We can't let him beat us!
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. Only probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it. Okay, I came here to whip bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quips.
Enough already! I'm in an ass-kicking mood. Another gadget? Quack him! Hey, what the? This'll wrap things up. Look out!
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out. I bet you guys get great reception up here.
You already lost.
Boy, they really didn't want me going in. Which means I'm going in. Booyah! MJ. I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with the face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR is not gonna be too happy with me. Boring now. Demons! Natalie dressed paparazzi? Yeah, I didn't think so.
Sure, that location is a clearinghouse for donations to Lee's charities. Clothes, books. They're trucked in from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug runners. Which it looks like is their real priority. guys tell each other apart? I mean, there's only so many mass variations. MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Folks, you know I'm not one to promote conspiracy theories. Except ones I think are worthy of further discussion, like this one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio towers. At first, I thought he was sabotaging them. But a far more alarming possibility came to mind. In his misguided delusion that he is protecting us, is he hacking into all our conversations? Business deals, credit card transactions, those personal calls with a wife when you're on a long, lonely book tour. I mean, when one is on a book tour, I wasn't talking about myself. I don't do that sort of thing. And anyone who thinks they have recordings of me doing it is wrong.
Felicia thinks she's toying with me, but I learned something in each of these scenes. Found you. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his client list to find new targets. Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat. Are out of control. Terrorize the whole city.
Woman, let me down! Woman, travel toward.
Demons seem to be gearing up for something big. Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Why doesn't it ever feel like it?
All units, armed hostiles are assaulting a police van. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
They see me, the hostage is dead. Good night, goon. So cute when they're sleeping.
And Spidey takes the silver in the Crazy Psycho Olympics.
What's up, dude?
The good luck card from when I left the Daily Bugle to go into research. Some really great people there. And Jameson.
Units, we have an active hostage situation. Location is Museum Mile. Over.
Hey, Pete. Now, this station tracks GPS chips deployed around the city on birds and other wildlife. It collects data on the environment, which Mom wanted, and helps improve GPS on Oscorp tech, which Dad wanted. So, it's actually probably safe. You know what, bud? I should have remembered to tell you not to bother with this one.
Hey, the tech here might help me track my missing spider bot. Those things are too expensive to lose. Okay, I boosted the tracking signal on my other spider bot. Now it can track its brother. I lost the other bot's signal in the park, so that's where I'll need to drop this one. Nothing unusual, just taking my spider bot for a walk in the park, you know, like you do. Okay, it's following the pings from the other spider bot. Let's see where it takes us. I wonder if a kid picked it up and took it home. It is way better than any toys on the market. Yeah, I told the AI to test it in narrow areas, so this pipe makes sense. Oh no, I hope it didn't get run over. New York drivers have no respect for the crosswalk. Looks like it made it quite a ways. Proximity alarm? What? Oh, you gotta be kidding me! This pigeon's strong. Someone didn't skip wing day at the bird gym. Finally, its nest. Wait, that's the other spider bot! I busted a feathered kleptomaniac. Now that I know where they both are, time to mount a rescue mission. Harry really did me a solid that time. Wish I could thank him. I got some work to do on these spider bots before I can send them back out into the world again.
Show us your face already, you friggin' vigilante!
Serious car accident down there. Looks bad.
Hey.
MJ wrote this article in the school paper about student protests. She was a...
Stay calm.
Hey, Spider-Man, there was a bunch of guys tried to rob a store. The driver must have been hopped up. Caused a whole wreck.
Need to find the people who caused this. They've still got to be nearby.
Here.
losing them. Gotta catch up. Hope you've got points left on your licenses, guys. That pileup was a doozy.
This vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors.
All units be advised. Looters are raiding an emergency supply station. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
Apparently, Grand Larceny is one of the food groups now.
You want the food, Web? Quiet, take it!
Hey, you forgot this knuckle sandwich!
Glad I was here to help.
Talk this out! Or fight! We can totally fight!
Gotta be quick!
Hostages on public transit. Nothing about that was good.
Thanks for your assistance, Spider-Man.
All units, armed robbery reported. Please respond. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
Okay, so this station collects overflow data from all the others. Yeah, God forbid we waste Oscorp's server space. Anyway, do me a favor and make sure it's running smoothly, or everything these stations do is for nothing.
This isn't nearly enough server space. It's close to overloading. That'll trigger a purge. And everything Harry has will be lost. I can't let that happen. Wait. ESU has a backup server near here they never use. That can handle the excess data. But I'll need to realign the transmission dishes to make a link from here to there. Fast. The active receiver's easy to find. Just have to get up. Okay, now to find another link in the array. Got it. Just have to keep doing that. What's taking up all that space on Harry's servers? It looked like DNA sequencing, but that seems beyond the scope of the research stations. Focus, Pete. It won't matter what's on the server if it all gets erased.
It's him!
Getting close.
I'm usually web swinging.
Should be in view of the ESU server now. Got it. Now I can initiate the data transfer if I hurry. Good. Let's see. Good. This is for all the marbles. It's working! Everything's stored successfully. Should be fine until I have Norman assign Harry some more server space. And he'll be glad to when he sees what the stations have been doing. Empire State University, the old alma mater, and holder of my student loans. Funny. My fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the... While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments.
That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad times. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. There. That truck. Out for a Sunday drive?
Oh, crap! It's Spider-Man! Call for backup! Webs ain't gonna do much good against bullets! What the hell is that?
Oh boy. Gang's all here. Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning run. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal, definitely dangerous.